It was the middle of the night when a mob of more than 200 police, local officials, and community members broke through the gates of the Bible school. The attackers turned on the pastors, teachers, and students who were sleeping there on June 9th.
More than 20 people were injured, including the school's founder, Pastor Quinn. That includes the Israel Christian during the attack. As an outspoken Christian leader in the world, he's faced much persecution and attacks, including blocking a previously school building being demolished by authorities. He's also been arrested many times.
Though the incident is the latest in an ongoing battle against them, the pastors, teachers, and students are all determined to continue sharing the gospel message with others in Vietnam. To learn how you can pray for and help persecuted Christians, like Pastor Kwan, subscribe to the Voice of the Martyrs 3-month TV program. Call 875-VOICE. That's 875-VOICE. Support persecuted believers by calling 875-VOICE. The Voice of the Martyrs, a Christian nonprofit organization.